and always will be that go-getter. But no matter how hard I tried, I never seemed to get her. But the more I invested my life, projected it in the opposite direction, up the director, reversing the projection. It should be in the reflection. That should be the manifestation of karmatic attention, which is all we all know. And if you didn't know, now you know. When this is, you get what you get. You get what you give. But true reality, the true reflection is always the opposition of reality. So reflection is all. True reflection is found in what you've been projecting. And this reality is separate from yours. So setbacks and comebacks do happen in every context. And as you sit back on the setbacks and reflect and inspect what's being projected as we continue ascending. But depending and pretending when nothing is landed.